Hi everyone, welcome to Gumbo News. It has been reported that Zimbabwe Warriors will wear black armbands in their opening 2026 FIFA World Cup qualifiers against Rwanda in Nigeria to honor the passing of Rahman Gumbo, a former player and coach of the team. Gumbo died on Friday, the 10th of November 2023 in Botswana after a suspected heart attack. He was a football icon who is celebrated for his immense contribution to the country's most followed sport. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our page.